Again, this makes you do just a little bit more in terms of your grip and your shooting touch.